Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we in Palestine Welfare House came to cover the huge project which is a humanitarian aid for Palestine, which provided or and supported by the ACT, the Indonesian Organization, International Humanitarian Charitable Organization, with cooperation with IHC, Indonesia Humanitarian Center, which have which provide support and which have a support for the people, the poor people here in Gaza. And these aids have a positive impact in our lives here as a Palestinian and citizen in Gaza Strip, especially under the harsh condition which the Palestinian people lived under the closure of borders and the series wars by Israeli on the Gaza Strip, and these things have a severe negative impact on our lives. From our hearts, we wanted to say thank you to this Indonesia ACT organization for this huge effort, and thanks a lot.
On behalf of the board of directors in Rawad Society or Rawad Association for Society and Development, and on behalf of the Palestinian people, we are very thankful for the Indonesian people and for the ACT for this generous help for the Palestinian people here in Gaza Strip, and especially in Ramadan, this holy month, where all the generous help and supply will be with Allah, inshallah. And we are very thankful again for all members of the ACT, especially in these days where the siege on Gaza Strip becomes more tight and tight. And we are very thankful and reward for this help, very, very thankful. And thank you again, and terima kasih, thank you, shukran.